생각하는 아이들의 책, 빨간 사자.
Place your books on the shelf, please.
No.
I like playing house with my books. Put on your clothes, please.
No.
I am a cat. I do not need clothes. Brush your teeth, please.
No.
I think my toothbrush is too big. Wash your hands before eating, please.
No.
I like to eat without my hands. Let's brush your hair.
No.
I like tangled hair. Don't kiss me.
No. I want to kiss you 100 times.
생각하는 아이들의 책, 빨간 사자.
No. Replace your books on the shelf, please.
No.
I like playing house with my books. Put on your clothes, please.
No.
I am a cat. I do not need clothes. Brush your teeth, please.
No.
I think my toothbrush is too big. Wash your hands before eating, please.
No.
I like to eat without my hands. Let's brush your hair.
No.
I like tangled hair. Don't kiss me.
No. I want to kiss you 100 times.
생각하는 아이들의 책, 빨간 사자.
No. Replace your books on the shelf, please.
No.
I like playing house with my books. Put on your clothes, please.
No.
I am a cat. I do not need clothes. Brush your teeth, please.
No.
I think my toothbrush is too big. Wash your hands before eating, please.
No.
I like to eat without my hands. Let's brush your hair.
No.
I like tangled hair. Don't kiss me.
No. I want to kiss you 100 times.
생각하는 아이들의 책, 빨간 사자.
No. Replace your books on the shelf, please.
No.
I like playing house with my books. Put on your clothes, please.
No. I am a cat. I do not need clothes.
Brush your teeth, please.
No. I think my toothbrush is too big.
Wash your hands before eating, please.
No. I like to eat without my hands.
Let's brush your hair.
No. I like tangled hair.
Don't kiss me.
No, I want to kiss you 100 times.
생각하는 아이들의 책, 빨간 사자.
No. Replace your books on the shelf, please.
No. I like playing house with my books.
Put on your clothes, please.
No. I am a cat. I do not need clothes.
Brush your teeth, please.
No. I think my toothbrush is too big.
Wash your hands before eating, please.
No. I like to eat without my hands.
Let's brush your hair.
No. I like tangled hair.
Don't kiss me.
No. I want to kiss you 100 times.
생각하는 아이들의 책, 빨간 사자.